At the prominent, well-known secret hideout and base of operations of the Unbelievable Five, in the heart of Manhattan, Long Island, New York, overlooking the southeast corner of Central Park, maybe in an alternate dimension, maybe in an alternate 1960s, yet also, very now, Unicorn Man. No, wait, maybe not in the UB5 HQ at all, maybe somewhere else entirely. What's going on?